As the 2020-21 La Liga season prepares to enter into its final stages in the coming weeks, a title race looks to be back on the table. Diego Simeone's Atletico Madrid have led the way at the top of the pile since mid-December, but just 5 points from 5 league games in February has reopened the door for rivals Real Madrid and Barcelona. With the race set to go right to the wire before June, an expert eye and some much-needed La Liga betting tips will be vital to picking the eventual winner in the Spanish top flight. Atletico Madrid Simeone is aiming to break the El Clásico dominance in La Liga and win Atletico's first league title since 2014, but they will need to hold their nerve. Los Rojiblancos are 6 points clear of Barcelona with 12 games to go, but they cannot afford any slip-ups in the coming weeks. Simeone will be confident of extending his personal unbeaten managerial record against Getafe this weekend, but a May 9th trip to the Camp Nou could define where the title ends up this season. Barcelona Ronald Koeman's side have shown brilliant consistency in 2021, picking up 31 points from a possible 33 since the turn of the year. That has forced the Catalans back into the title race, with Koeman increasingly confident he can now persuade skipper Lionel Messi to remain at the club, according to reports from Sky Sports. If they can end the season with some silverware, that home tie against Atletico will be on the Dutchman's mind in the coming games, but they have big obstacles in the way beforehand, with a trip to Real Sociedad next weekend followed by an El Clásico clash away at to Real Madrid on April 11th. Real Madrid defending champions. Real Madrid have struggled to maintain consistency this season as injuries have undermined Zinedine Zidane's plans in 2021. However, their unswerving individual star quality and experience have kept them in the hunt as they trail City rivals against Atletico by 8 points. Zidane knows they will need to win that all-important El Clásico tie next month to both potentially knock Barcelona out of the title race, but also maintain the pressure on Atletico. But those costly dropped points at the end of 2020 could come back to haunt the Frenchman and his aging squad between now and the end of the season as they look to keep fighting on domestic and European fronts.